Who would have thought? Maggot Montaigne on a boat in Dublin.
Source of adventure, Dowd. Dowd, fire up the engine from the bridge. Get us in the way.
The Brigmores were an ancient family, bankrupted a generation ago. Since then, the manor has housed two street gangs, a smuggling ring, innumerable rats, and the Brigmore witches. I'd always left them alone, but now a painter named Delilah had taken up witchcraft and formed a coven. She was trying something. A ritual. But what kind? The outsider knows. I cannot abide a mystery.
Thank you. I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull, to be sure.